all of you who braved the snow tonight.
No.
We didn't think it would be a problem. We didn't want to cancel.